Hi students, this is Srinivas, Department of Botany. This video was shooted with cell phone camera, so I request you to use your earphones. Okay, thank you. In the previous class, I explained microbes in household products, microbes in industrial products. Examples of household products, two. One is fermented beverages. Second one is antibiotics. Antibiotics. Antibiotics, what does it mean? With reference to microbes, regarding microbes, anti means against, bio means life, that means against life. This is the against life, this is the meaning regarding to microbes. With reference to human beings, antibiotics means pro-life. These points you have to remember, my dear students. Antibiotics with reference to microbes, against life. Antibiotics with reference to humans, pro-life. They will ask like this. Antibiotics means pro-life regarding microbes. False. Pro-life regarding human beings. This is very, very important, my dear students. This antibiotics, first antibiotic discovered by Alexander Fleming. What is that antibiotic? Penicillin. While working on staphylococci. Staphylococci means the spherical shaped bacteria arranged in bunch. Do you know this is a chance discovery? This is a chance discovery. Unexpectedly. In the laboratory of Alexander Fleming, there are two types of culture plates are there. Two types of culture plates are there. First one is unwashed culture plate. Other one is washed culture plates. Like that, two types of culture plates are present in laboratory of Alexander Fleming. How this penicillin was discovered? Unwashed culture plate, that means the culture plate which was unwashed. For that, fungi was attacked, mold was attacked. Mold grows on that unwashed culture plate. From that mold, a chemical is produced. Unwashed culture plate, on that unwashed culture plate, mold is grown. From that mold, a chemical is produced. Because of this chemical surrounding this culture plate, there will be no growth of bacteria. There will be no growth of bacteria. What is the reason behind this means? Mold grows means, what is that mold? Mold means fungi. What is that fungi? Penicillium notatum. It produces a chemical called penicillin. Because of this penicillin, due to chemical produced by mold, surrounding bacteria do not grow. As there is a presence of fungi means, a chemical is produced. As there is a presence of chemical, there is no growth of bacteria. That means, if there is the presence of chemical belonging to this fungi, there is no presence of bacteria. There is no presence of bacteria around this culture plate. Another one. See this. Washed culture plate. Which was washed, it means. That means mold not grown. Mold is not there means chemical is also not produced. No fungi means no chemical. No chemical means there will be the growth of bacteria surrounding this culture plate. See, this is washed culture plate. Washed culture plate means no fungi attack. No fungi means no chemical. No chemical means there will be the growth of bacteria surrounding this culture plate. See, unwashed culture plate, surrounding this unwashed culture plate, there will be the no growth of bacteria. Why? Because fungi is attacked, that is mold is attacked, from that mold a chemical is produced. Because of this chemical, bacteria is unable to grow. That means what he understood, if there is the presence of chemical means there will be the no growth of bacteria. This point he remembered. Okay, my dear students. Now, look at that notes, my dear students. First discovered antibiotic was penicillin. It was chance of discovery. It was chance discovery. Discovered by Alexander Fleming while working on staphylococci. Don't say streptococci. It is staphylococci. Staphylococci means bunch of spherical shaped bacteria. Bunch of spherical shaped bacteria. It is obtained from Penicillium notatum, which is multicellular fungi. Which is multicellular fungi. It is not unicellular. Penicillium is multicellular fungi. Belongs to class Ascomycetes of fungi. It belongs to class Ascomycetes. Its full potential as an effective antibiotic can be done by another two scientists, that is Chain and Flory. Who are the scientists? That is Chain and Flory. That is, this antibiotic is an full potential as an effective antibiotic can be stated by Chain and Flory. This antibiotic penicillin was extensively used to treat American soldiers who were wounded in Second World War. That means this penicillin was treated to whom? American soldiers who were wounded in Second World War. Finally, who awarded Nobel Prize for this penicillin? All those three persons were awarded Nobel Prize in 1945. So, who awarded Nobel Prize in 1945 for penicillin discovery means not only Alexander Fleming but also Chain and Flory. So, Fleming, that is Alexander Fleming, Chain and Flory, these three persons awarded Nobel Prize in 1945 for the discovery of penicillin. This is very, very important point, my dear students. That is, penicillin full potential as an effective antibiotic by, who are the scientists? Chain and Flory. Who were awarded Nobel Prize in the discovery of penicillin? Not only Alexander Fleming, but also Chain and Flory. That is, three scientists were awarded Nobel Prize. Alexander Fleming, Chain and Flory. Another antibiotics are also there. See this one. Streptomycin is obtained. That was discovered by Waksman. I'm going to recollect. From penicillium. Penicillin antibiotic is obtained. It was discovered by Alexander Fleming. Like that. From streptomyces, streptomycin antibiotic is obtained. It was discovered by Waksman. These antibiotics are used to treat deadly diseases like plague, whooping cough, commonly called Kallikanshi, diphtheria, commonly called gallgoto, leprosy, etc. So these antibiotics are used to treat deadly diseases. So please note on all these points, my dear students. Now I am going to explain chemicals, enzymes and other bioactive molecules. That means there are different types of chemicals and organisms involved. This is the tabular form. See, Aspergillus niger, this is an organism. From this organism, which chemical is produced? Citric acid. Citric acid is produced from Aspergillus niger, which belongs to fungi. Acetobacter acetate produces a chemical called acetic acid, also called acetate. Clostridium botulicum produces a chemical called butyric acid, also called butyrate. Another one, Lactobacillus produces a chemical called lactic acid, also called lactate. See, Aspergillus niger, citric acid. Acetobacter acetate, acetic acid. Clostridium botulicum, butyric acid. Lactobacillus, lactic acid. Saccharomyces cerevisiae, it produces ethanol. Ethanol also called ethyl alcohol. Formula C2H5OH. See, this Aspergillus belongs to fungi. Aspergillus niger belongs to fungi. Acetobacter, Clostridium, Lactobacillus belong to bacteria. These points you have to remember. Saccharomyces belongs to yeast. They will ask like this. The bacterium Acetobacter acetate produces acetic acid. It's correct. They will ask like this also. The fungi Acetobacter acetate produces acetic acid. That means it is wrong. Acetobacter acetate belongs to which group? Bacteria, not fungi. So try to remember those words and to which group they belong. The fungi called Aspergillus produces citric acid, also called citrate. This is very, very important. So please note down all these points, my dear students. And see, microbes are also used in the production of enzymes. That means some microorganisms are also used in the production of enzymes. Lipases are used in detergent formulations and are helpful in removing oily stains from laundry. Which enzymes are used to remove oily stains? Lipases. to remove oily stains, lipases are used. Lipases are used to remove oily stains from laundry. Next one, we bought fruit juices from the market. Those are bottled fruit juices. Those are more clearer than made at home. Why? Because in industry, some enzymes are used to become more clearer, to become more clarified. Those two enzymes are nothing but pectinases and proteinases. Pectinases and proteases. These two enzymes are not present at home. These two enzymes are present at industry. That's why bottled fruit juices bought from the market are clearer than made at home. What is the reason? Because bottled fruit juices are clarified by the use of two enzymes. What are those two enzymes? Pectinase and protease. Don't say cellulase and pectinase. It's wrong. So bottled fruit juices bought from the market are clearer than made at home because of the presence of two enzymes called, that is, pectinase and protease. My dear students, please note down all these points. Now I am going to present a tabular form for enzymes, chemicals and other bioactive molecules. The bioactive molecules are obtained from which organism and what is the use of those bioactive molecules? See, bioactive molecules. These bioactive molecules are obtained from which organism? What is the use of these bioactive molecules? So what is the subheading? Chemicals, enzymes and other bioactive molecules. Statins are obtained from Moniascus purpureus. Moniascus purpureus, which is yeast, that is class Ascomycetes. Statins are used for lowering the blood cholesterol. So to lowering the blood cholesterol, which bioactive molecule is used? Statins. These statins act as competitive inhibitor for the enzyme responsible for synthesis of cholesterol. These statins act as competitive inhibitor or non-competitive inhibitor? We have to say only competitive inhibitor. Don't say non-competitive. So statins act as competitive inhibitor for enzyme responsible for synthesis of cholesterol. Next one, streptokinase. Streptokinase is obtained from Streptococcus. Streptokinase is obtained from Streptococcus, which is a bacterium. What is Streptococcus? Coccus means spherical shaped bacteria, arranged in a chain of spherical shaped bacteria is called Streptococcus. Alexander Fleming worked on Staphylococcus. Here it is, स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस, स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस मीन्स लीनियर चेन ऑफ स्पेरिकल शेप्ड बैक्टीरिया. फ्रॉम दिस स्ट्रेप्टोकाइनेस एंजाइम इज ऑब्टेंड. दिस एंजाइम इज यूज्ड फॉर रिमूवल ऑफ क्लॉट्स फ्रॉम ब्लड वेसल्स ऑफ हार्ट अटैक पेशेंट्स. दैट मीन्स इन हार्ट अटैक पेशेंट्स इफ यू सी द ब्लड वेसल्स देयर विल बी द ब्लड क्लॉट इन ब्लड वेसल्स. टू रिमूव दोज ब्लड क्लॉट्स इन ब्लड वेसल्स विच एंजाइम इज यूज्ड मीन्स स्ट्रेप्टोकाइनेज विच इज मॉडिफाइड बाय जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग. So that point, that is myocardial infection by heart attack, myocardial infarction by heart attack. In those patients, if you see the blood vessels, there will be the blood clot. We have to remove that blood clots. If streptokinase, which is modified by genetic engineering, is used, blood clots are removed in blood vessels in heart attack patients. So that's why this streptokinase is also called clot buster. That means removal of blood clots. This is very, very important. Statins also very, very important. From this tabular form, generally one bit will come in neat. So which one is used as clot buster? Streptokinase. Which one is used for lowering the blood cholesterol? Statins. These two are very, very important, my dear students. Next, to remove the oil stains, which enzyme is used? Previously I said lipase enzyme. Which one? Lipase. Bottled fruit juices are more clearer than made at home. Which enzymes are required? That is pectinases and proteases. Next, cyclosporin A is obtained from trichoderma. Cyclosporin A is obtained from trichoderma, which belongs to deuteromyces of fungi. This is used as immunosuppressive agent for organ transplant patients. Immunosuppressive agent is cyclosporin A obtained from trichoderma. This is also very, very important, my dear students. To remove the blood clots in blood vessels of heart attack patients, which one is used? Streptokinase. Streptokinase obtained from streptococcus. Statins obtained from Monascus purpureus. Statins are used as lowering the blood cholesterol. These statins act as competitive inhibitor. Don't say non-competitive inhibitor. Statins act as competitive inhibitor for the enzyme responsible for synthesis of cholesterol. To remove oil stains, which enzyme is required? Lipase. Syllabus, there is no organism. My dear students, please note down this tabular form. You have to remember all these things. Very, very important points all these are. And thank you very much for watching this video, and we will meet in the next class.